news.
A fire rips through a senior living complex, leaving neighbors shaken and one man without a home. His cats trapped inside, one animal's fate still unknown. Our 10 News reporter Laura Acevedo shows us the damage left behind there.
The damage here is extensive. You can see many of the belongings from inside the home were pulled out by firefighters. And if you come to the front of the house, you can see it's totally gutted inside.
A quiet senior living complex was flooded with firefighters rushing to save what they could from this mobile home.
Flames were shooting out all over, and they got on it pretty quick.
The fire started just before 6:30 Saturday evening at the Royal View Gardens Mobile Estates.
And scared, because in a mobile home park, if they don't get on it real fast, that can spread really fast.
The owner wasn't home. He was a few doors down with his neighbor when they heard the fire engines.
His house is on fire, and I'm going, oh my God. And so I went and told him. He freaked and he ran real fast up to his house.
Two cats didn't survive. A third is still missing. The home, a total loss. The owner, understandably shaken.
He's just freaking out about his cats. He wants to know which cats perished in the fire.
The damages add up to at least $100,000. Firefighters are still investigating what started it all. And for tonight, the owner will have a place to sleep at his neighbor's.
What a friend would do.
In El Cajon, Laura Acevedo, 10 News.